In this video, I'm going to show you a very simple defense that is really, really significantly very effective against any 2x2 set out of the, shotgun normal, shotgun doubles, shotgun spread, any of those formations. This is one of the better plays that you can be running, and I'm going to show you exactly how to set the play up here in just a second. Now, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I post new videos every single day that can help you get better at this game. Today, we're going to be discussing the nickel 2-4-5 odd cover 6 defense, and this is probably my favorite defense in the entire game. It's the defense that I base out of most because it's the most effective coverage techniques, and we can also get some pretty unique types of pressures out of this formation based off of a couple of tricks that we're going to use. And what we're going to do is if we see our linebacker on this side of the formation, all we're simply going to do is just flip the play. And by flipping the play, it's going to put him on this left side, which is going to make it a lot more advantageous for us to blitz him. Now, I like to personally use this guy right here in this defense, especially if it's a 2x2 set. And all we're going to do is, from a blitzing perspective, is we're just going to spread our defense, show blitz, and crash our defensive line down. So as you see right here, the blitz is now set up. Then from the coverage perspective, we're going to put the outside cornerback on the left side on an outside quarter. On the cover two side, you're going to put him in an outside quarter zone. Then we're going to take the safety on that cover two side, and we're going to put him into an inside quarter. Now, you can leave him on his deep half zone, but I find that it's better, especially against 2x2 sets, to go ahead and just put him on an inside quarter. And then the last step is we're going to take that additional linebacker that's on that left side that's in a vertical hook, and we're going to put him into a curl flat zone. And then I personally do really like to drop one of the defensive linemen into a three rec hook zone or a bluff blitz assignment, but you don't have to do that. It's not necessarily super important to the coverage. And what you're going to see is you're just looking for little drag routes. Any kind of little drag route like that, you're going to take. And as you can see, we're able to shut this defense or this offense down. Now, if you want to get the entire 2-4-5 odd defensive ebook, it is on sale for just $15. In my opinion, it's a super steal. It's had great reviews. A lot of people have been having a ton of success with this defense, and so I'm really excited to share it with you. Again, if you want to get my entire 2-4-5 odd defensive guide, there's a link below in the description. It's on sale for just $15, so all you have to do to get it is go down to the description of this video, click the link, it'll take you right to the website, and you can get the defensive guide for just $15.